cauldrons give off a redstone signal if they're filled with lava? Cauldrons are kind of awesome. The more typical uses for a cauldron are potion related, holding 3 bottles worth of water. But I think the most useful thing cauldrons can do is actually make a lava generator with dripstone. It works with water too, but I genuinely don't know why you would ever build that. And can be used in some super cute builds. Tell me if you like cauldrons, and don't forget to like and subscribe.